Thank you, Annie. On America's favorite radio program, The Hour of Smiles, starring your old softie, Bert Healy. A moment of tears. Say something.
Thank you, Bert Healy.
But still remember, folks.
Smile, Darnia, smile.
Right, Bucky. Smile, Darnia, smile. So, Bucky, who's that who just walked in our WEAF studio?
Why, it's none other than Oliver Warbucks.
So, Oliver Warbucks, I'm sure... So, Oliver Warbucks, I'm sure you have to tell the folks at home something about little Annie here.
Yes, good evening, Bert Healy. Annie is an 11-year-old foundling who was left by her parents on the steps of New York's municipal orphanage on the night of December 31st, 1922.
Aren't you now conducting a coast-to-coast nationwide search for Annie's parents?
Yes, Bert Healy, I am now conducting a coast-to-coast nationwide search for Annie's parents. Drop page. Furthermore, I'm offering a certified check for $50,000 to any persons who can prove that they are Annie's parents.
Wow!
Wow. So, Annie's parents, if you're listening in, write to Oliver Warbucks in Kelsey Station, WAF New York, or directly to him at his home at...
At my home. At my home, Bert Healy. 987 Fifth Avenue, New York, New York.
That's 987 Fifth Avenue, New York, New York.
I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the makers of all new Oxydent toothpaste for letting me appear here this evening. I just did a damn commercial.
Crazy. I've never endorsed a product in my life. This is the most humiliating
thing. Good night, hello, Wobux. Thank you for dropping by, Oliver Warbucks. So, Annie's parents, if you're listening in, there are $50,000 and a wonderful daughter waiting for you. So get right in touch. You hear?
Hey, Mr. B. Haley, isn't it time for the wonderful Twilight Sisters?
It most certainly is, Rocky. And I see by the old clock on the wall that another of our Thursday night get-togethers has come be faster than you can say Oxydent. The toothpaste of the stars.
To make your teeth Hollywood bright.
So for all of the old Smiles family, Ronnie, Bonnie, and Connie. The lovely Bowden sisters.
And Blackie.
This is Bert Healy saying.
Hey, oh woman, hey, dog friend, you both got your smile, but brother, you never fully dressed without a smile. You clothes may be so romantic, they stand on a mile, but brother, you never fully dressed without a smile. Who cares? What every ring on Main Street of Seventh Row, it's what you wear from ear to ear, and not from head to toe.
Your clothes may be
rolls up deep. Mr. Healy's voice saying, until next week, same station, same time. Bonsera, bon snatches. Gute Nacht, Bonsera, and gosh, I almost forgot. Good night.